What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Mafia Definitive Edition here. Sorry about the last two videos, I've been getting a little bit heated and stuff, so we're going to continue, you lucky bastard, because it's way too long of a mission, so yeah, even though I had to redo it and stuff, but anyway, let's just continue it. I couldn't move. Oh, this is a good start to the video. Great start, everybody. Let's keep it up. Well done, everybody. Well done. I moved, and the game just completely ignored me. I need to go to sleep because I'm getting very angry now. This game's pissing me off here. Everything seems to just be slightly annoying me. So after this part, I'm going to go to sleep. And from part 17 and whatever, how long I record for, I'll be a little bit more calmer. Just, do these games just... What the fuck are you not doing? We're gonna use. Yes, we are.
Fuck, what happened? There's some kind of fucking train?
Yeah. Let's get that in. Jesus Christ, what the fuck's... What? How did you throw it? I just shot you! Oh, this game started off absolutely infuriating me. That is two Molotov deaths. And both of them have been retarded. Of course they have. The first one, the game wouldn't even let me move properly. I was fucking spamming the controller for fuck's sake, and it wasn't listening to me. I mean, I pressed it normally, and then the fucking cunty thing was taking the piss. And then, for some odd reason, then I shot the guy before he threw the Molotov. How has he still managed to throw it, even though he's fucking dead? Disgusting. It's disgusting now. And now we have to wait 9 million years for this. Oh, for fuck's sake. I am gonna fucking kill somebody in a minute.
You just winged me, asshole! You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me?
That's one way of killing some cunt. Fuck me, I did not. That mission was alright, but I fucking hated so many parts of that. The bike mission, and that mission with the bomb, the bit, no. Hopefully this next one isn't too long. Because if it is, I'll only be able to do some of the mission today. Unless I manage to complete it all in one.
This is it. We're finally doing it. Keep your head. We gotta get to the theater before the show's over. Tom, you're driving.
We got the word, boys.
Look, guys.
I prefer this to be its own video, but... What happens if he has somebody else wear his white suit? I
I'm just gonna focus up here, guys, because I want to jump. I don't really want to mess this up. This car's spun out. So what was happening with that? Nice, I made it. Cover you, prick.
Take him out! There!
What?
Fire, don't
what?
Me. Get up their side!
Thank you. Oh, right there, you're my teammate. Fucking let's see the shit out of me. Come on. Well, you didn't tell me to aim, you retards. You got to tell me. You didn't tell me I could aim. You told me to press one button, and that was to switch between the two guns. That was all you told me. You little idiots. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's 2 a.m. I didn't want to still be up by now, but the fucking previous video pissed me off. Alright, okay, I get your point now. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. Yeah, but...
Fuck off! Fuck off! Just go away! Why? Well, alright then. That is that then, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.